Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu states that Hazrat Abu Bakr radiyallahu anhu said to me, I was in the cave along with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So when I saw the feet of the polytheists, I submitted, O Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam, if any one of them lifts his foot, he will witness us. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, what do you think of the two whose third is Allah jalla jalaluhu? Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 4663.